Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between tax planning and tax management. So let's start. So talking about tax planning, it is a kind of a planning where we try to take the advantage of all the government policies and government exemptions to reduce our tax liabilities as much as possible. But in the case of tax management, what we do is we try to manage our taxes in the best possible way, as well as we try to pay the taxes on time. Okay, so it's like following all the tax rules that are established by the government. Here we try to use the tax policies to reduce the tax liabilities. Okay, so let's try to know the difference between them. So in case of tax planning, it devises a person's financial affairs by taking advantage of all allowable deductions, exemptions, allowance and rebates and legitimately so that the tax liability is least. So in this we try to revise, or we can say change or introduce or invent person's financial affairs in a way by taking the advantage of all the government policies to reduce the liabilities as least as possible. But in the case of tax management, what we do is it implies well-timed and regular commitment to tax laws and arrangement of financial affairs in a way that reduces the tax. So in this, what happens is in this timely and fully committed to the tax laws as well as arrangement of financial affairs, we in a way in which the taxes are reduced. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the tax planning of taxable income and planning of investments. Okay, so your tax planning involves two things, that is planning of taxable income and planning of investments. Okay, so it's like a strategy. But if we talk about your tax management, it involves maintaining account records, filing of returns, audit of accounts and payment of taxes on time. Okay, so it is concerned with the tax paying process and keeping it in the best possible way. But this involves planning of how we can reduce our tax liability. Okay, next is if we talk about the objective. Okay, then your tax planning objective is to reduce the tax liability to a minimum. Whereas if you talk about the objective of tax management, to commit to the provisions of the tax laws. Okay, next is if you talk about the tax planning, it is not compulsory. It is on individual whether they want to use the government policies, exemptions to reduce tax liability or not. But if you talk about the tax management, that is committing to the tax laws of a government, it is compulsory thing for every individual. Okay, that they should pay taxes to the government. So this was the difference between tax planning and tax management. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do subscribe, and thanks for watching.